Who's that?
Benoit Blanc, the detective?
When we were lucky enough to do another mystery movie with Daniel as Benoit.
You know, this is truly delightful.
I was really excited at the opportunity to have a continuing working relationship with one of the best actors on the planet, who's also a completely lovely guy and just wonderful to be with and work with.
All right, when's the murder mystery start?
This crime clashed with the presence of Benoit Blanc.
One of his things is that he appears to be sort of bumbling and not really on it, but he is. And that's a tricky line to walk to try and kind of get that feeling of that.
Daniel Craig was just brilliant. To see him perform as Benoit Blanc so effortlessly is just kind of mind-blowing. I want to be that guy who can go from being James Bond to Benoit Blanc.
Halle Berry, that has a kick.
He took the slight southern drawl and shot off into the horizon with it, and we got the Benoit Blanc accent that we've had for these movies.
It's a dangerous thing to mistake speaking without thought for speaking the truth.
About 3 months, I think, before we started shooting, I just got working on it again. I do 2 or 3 days a week with my voice coach.
You must be really great at Clue, huh?
I'm very bad at dumb things. Ticking boxes, running around, searching all the rooms. It's just a terrible, terrible game.
When he's becoming Detective Blanc, he goes into, like, just a different energy.
I like the glass onion as a metaphor.
Because of his versatility and because of his sense of humor, I knew that he would bring incredible acting chops to it, and I also knew he would make it funny.
And what does that mean?
It was very, very hard to keep a straight face when Daniel's doing his thing. I've got the predefinite detective in the world at my murder mystery party. That is so legit.
I think Daniel had a lot of fun with the swinging for the fences fun of Benoit Blanc, and I think you can see him just sinking his teeth into it on screen.
For at least one person on this island, this is not a game.